news for the week of April 2nd. Announcements for this week are, hope you had a great spring break. Day Without Hate is April 26th. Spirit Week starts April 16th. Look for posters. Testing is still going on. Thank you for your continuing to be quiet in the halls. Weather for this week is Monday is a high of 51 degrees. Tuesday is a high of 36 degrees. Wednesday is a high of 40 degrees. And Thursday is a high of 43 degrees. And Friday is a high of 54 degrees. Here is Kendall with the Watchdogs.
Watchdogs for this week are Wednesday we had John Lopez and Edgar Garza. Thursday, Casey Paulson, father of Maddie, Sammy, Abby Paulson. And Friday we had Christian Maldonado, father of Taylan and Kate Maldonado. Encourage the men in your life to be a watchdog. Here's Bella with the sports.
Welcome to March Madness, the game. You'll have 3 seconds to answer each question. Question one, how many times has a 16 seed beat a 1 seed? 3, 2, 1. Once, UMBC beat Virginia. Question two, how many rounds are in the tournament? 3, 2, 1. There are 6 rounds. Question three, how many teams actually make it to March Madness? 3, 2, 1. And the final answer is 64 teams. Thanks for playing. Make sure to be filling out your brackets. Here is Tiffany with the fun facts.
Here are some fun facts for the week. Did you know a cat has a 90% chance of survival when jumping off a 2 to 32 story building? And you can revive a Sharpie marker with dipping the tip in rubbing alcohol. Please stand and join us for the Piper Pledge and Pledge Allegiance.
I pledge to do my best to be respectful, responsible, and safe. Today I will treat others kindly, help those who need it, work hard, learn something new, and make good choices. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.